culture, some of the cultural forms are beneficial, but many of the cultural forms can actually be, can become an obstacle or trapping for us. So we need to see what kind of a form is necessary for the wisdom or the wisdom to manifest. So therefore, like, you know, for example, His Holiness 17th Kamapa, when he was teaching in Seattle, he gave one example that is he said, like, if a teacher, for example, if somebody said, okay, there's two doors, okay, through which you can get out of this room, one on the left and one on the right. And so people followed that example and go outside, right, left, right, doors. And then if everybody went through one, like follow someone and walk out the left, you know, door, and then, like, many, like, years later, then they will say, okay, everybody has to walk through the left door and has to go through certain thing, you know, certain direction, form. For example, he said, he gave that example. So that kind of example is very clear to see how cultural form, some of the cultural form becomes useless, you know. Original teaching, original wisdom, original intention is just simply saying, hey, you know, there's two exits here and the two ways you can get out from suffering or pain or what, you know. And then later it became culture and tradition, and then there becomes only one way. There's no second way, right? So that's why I was saying cultural forms can be obstacles sometimes. But not always.